Nzangwayimana Eliezer uherutse kwica ababyeyi be bombi yari mu modoka yari bicungiwe umutekano na polisi agiye kwerekana aho yahishe icyuma yicishije ababyeyi be igeze mu mudugudu wa Kamjumiro ashaka kwiruka ahita araswa amasasu abiri rimwe mu kuguru irindi mu mutwe ahita yitaba Imana. Umunyamabanga wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika yasobanuye ko ikimuraje ishinga ari uko Rusesabagina n'abandi Banyamerika yemeza ko bafunzwe mu buryo bw'akarengane bafungurwa bagataha. Reka mbibutse ko hano mu Rwanda hari kompanyi yitwa Wise Way Rwanda ikorera mu mujyi rwagati mu nyubako ya Makuza Peace Plaza ku muhanda KN4 Avenue muri etage ya gatatu Block B umuryango wa 15. Iyi kompanyi ikaba itanga serivisi za air ticketing cyangwa se travel agency kujyana abantu kwiga mu mahanga no kubasabira visa mu bihugu nka Canada, Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, Ubuholandi, Ubwongereza na Ireland. Iyi kompanyi ibafite umwihariko ku banyeshuri batsinze neza ibizamini bisoza amashuri yisumbuye kuko ibafasha kubona scholarship zo kwiga muri kaminuza zo muri Canada, aho umunyeshuri yishyurirwa amadolari ya Canada 10,000 maze nawe akishakira amadolari ya Canada 5,000 bisigaye. Ku bindi bisobanuro mwahamagara 0788242492 cyangwa se mukabandikira kuri email yabo wiseway.rwanda mu ijambo rimwe @yahoo.com. Mbahaye ikaze nshuti bakunzi ba Mama Urwa Gasabo TV, njyewe ndi Bonaventure Habimana nk'ibisanzwe. Uyu ni wa mwanya twahariye amakuru mpamo mu Rwa Gasabo, aho tubasomera ibitangazamakuru bitandukanye biba byanditse inkuru haba hano ku Rwanda ndetse no hanze yarwo. Tudatinze reka aya makuru tuyahere ku nkuru iri mu kinyamakuru Igihe akadomo com, aho Inyamasheke wa musore uherutse kwica ababyeyi be yarashwe akitaba Imana. Nzangwayimana Eliezer uherutse kwica ababyeyi be bombi ndi Ndayino Samuel w'imyaka 74 na Mukaburanga Rachel w'imyaka 64 abakasa amajosi yarashwe arapfa ku mugoroba wo kuri uyu wa kabiri. Yari mu modoka yari bicungiwe umutekano na polisi agiye kwerekana aho yahishe icyuma yicishije ababyeyi be igeze mu mudugudu wa Kamjumiro ashaka kwiruka ahita araswa amasasu abiri rimwe mu kuguru irindi mu mutwe ahita yitaba Imana. Umuvugizi wa polisi y'u Rwanda mu ntara y'Iburengerazuba CIP Mucyo Rukundo yabwiye ikinyamakuru Igihe akadomo com ko mbere yo kumurasa umupolisi yabanje kurasa mu kirere akanga guhagarara. Mu magambo ye yagize ati yagiye kwerekana aho cya cyuma yakoresheje yica ababyeyi be kiri, ahageze ariruka umupolisi abanza kurasa hejuru kugira ngo ahagarare, yanga guhagarara biba ngombwa ko amurasa. CIP Rukundo yavuze ko ibi bikimara kuba polisi yahaye abaturage ubutumwa bwo kwirinda ubugizi bwa nabi no gukurikiza amategeko. Ati niba polisi cyangwa RIB bamujyanye gushakisha ibimenyetso ye gukoresha imbaraga ze ngo yiruke cyangwa ashake kubarwanya. Nzangwayimana yishe ababyeyi be tariki 6/2022 abasanze aho bari batuye mu mudugudu wa Gakomeye mu kagari ka Kigarama ku mugoroba wo kuwa 6/2022. Nyirahaguma Da TV yavuze ko musaza we yari amaze igihe ahamagara ababyeyi be akababwira ko azabica kuko bamwangiye ko agurisha 8 bamuhaye. Nzangwayimana yabaga i Kanombe mu mujyi wa Kigali, avayo ajya iwabo Inyamasheke ajyanywe no kwica ababyeyi be. Nyuma yo kubica yahise atoroka afatirwa ahitwa Karengera mu murenge wa Kirimbi bukeye bwaho tariki 7 Kanama, ajyanwa gufungirwa kuri station ya Ntendezi. Mu yandi makuru, Perezida Kagame yakiriye impapuro zemerera abambasaderi bashya uw'u Bushinwa n'uwa Malawi mu Rwanda. Ni igikorwa cyabaye ku gicamunsi cyo kuri uyu wa kabiri, abakiriwe bakaba ari Wang Guzwekun wasimbuye ambasaderi Lao Hongwei uherutse gusoza inshingano ze nk'ambasaderi w'u Bushinwa kuva mu mwaka wa 2016, na Andrew Zumbe Kumwenda uhagarariye Repubulika ya Malawi mu Rwanda. Ambasaderi Wang Guzwekun yavuze ko mu biganiro yagiranye na Perezida Kagame bagarutse ku kunoza ubutwererane n'ubufatanye bw'ibihugu byombi byagiye bikura bikagera ku rundi rwego, by'umwihariko nyuma y'ibiganiro byahuje Perezida Kagame na Xi Jinping. Yavuze ko mu gihe azamara mu nshingano ze azashyira imbaraga mu kuzamura ubushuti n'ubufatanye bw'ibihugu byombi. Ambasada Andrew Zumbe Kumwenda wa Malawi yavuze ko ibijyanye n'ubucuruzi hagati y'ibihugu byombi aribyo bizashyirwamo imbaraga ku bw'inyungu z'abaturage babyo. ati ndi hano kugira ngo nigire ku by'u Rwanda rukora neza u Rwanda ruri ku rwego twifuza kugeraho nzakora ibishoboka niga kandi ngira inama guverinoma yanjye ku byo twakora kandi ndakeka ko hari ibyo twakorera hamwe nk'ubucuruzi n'ubukera rugendo tugomba gushyira iherezo ku byo gukenera visa mu gihe umuntu agiye muri Malawi cyangwa mu Rwanda ndizera ku Rwanda rwafunguye Malawi nayo ikeneye gukora nk'uko hari ibyo gukorana n'urubyiruko n'abagore mu kubaka ubushobozi bw'abaturage ibyo ni ibintu binshishikaje u Rwanda na Malawi bisanzwe bifitanye imikoranire mu nzego zitandukanye nko muri Werurwe 2019 Polisi z'ibihugu byombi zasinyanye amasezerano y'ubufatanye akubiyemo ibijyanye no guhanahana amakuru no guhererekanya abanyabyaha. Hanze y'u Rwanda indi nkuru irimo kuvugwa yerekeye u Rwanda nuko umunyamabanga wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Antony Blinken yemeje ko azasaba Leta y'u Rwanda gufungura Paul Rusesabagina wahamijwe ibyaha by'iterabwoba uyu mukuru wa diplomasi ya bihamije mu kiganiro yagiranye n'umunyamakuru wa radio mpuzamahanga y'abafaransa LFI mu gihe ari mu ruzinduko muri Afrika y'Epfo mu ruzinduko rw'akazi rw'iminsi ibiri umunyamakuru yamubajije ati mu Rwanda hari umuturage wa Amerika uhafungiwe wahamishijwe igifungo cy'imyaka 25 ni Paul Rusesabagina wakunzwe muri filime Hotel Rwanda wanengaga president Paul Kagame murasaba ko azafungurwa Blinken yasubije atazuyaje ati yego mu bihugu byinshi ku isi hari abanyamerika n'abaturage b'abanyamerika bafunzwe mu buryo bwa bukarengane ku bwanjye umunyamabanga wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika yasobanuye ko ikimuraje ishinga ari uko Rusesabagina n'abandi banyamerika yemeza ko bafunzwe mu buryo bwa karengane bafungurwa bagataha ati ku bwanjye ni inshingano uko byaba bimeze kose kugerageza uko bagaruka mu rugo muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika urukiko rw'ubujurire mu kwezi kwa kane uyu mwaka wa 2022 rwashimangiye igifungo cy'imyaka 25 Rusesabagina yari yarakatiwe n'urukiko rukuru mu mwaka wa 2020 rumaze kumuhamya ibyaha by'iterabwoba bifitanye isano n'ibitero umutwe wa FLN wagabye mu majyepfo y'uburengerazuba bw'u Rwanda Guverinoma y'u Rwanda iherutse gusohora itangazo ihikaze Blinken utegerejwe muri iki gihugu yongeraho ko yiteguye kumusobanurira ishingiro ry'ifungwa rya Rusesabagina Hanze y'u Rwanda inkuru ikomeje kuhavugwa ni y'amatora mu gihugu cya Kenya umudepite wo muri iki gihugu rero arimo guhigwa nyuma yuko ashinjwa kurasa akica icyegera cy'uwo bari bahanganye mu matora ku mwanya w'umudepite mu burengerazuba bwa Kenya ababibonye bavuga ko Didmus Barasa umudepite w'agace kitwa Kimiriri yarashe uwo mugabo mu mutwe nyuma y'ubushyamirane ku biro by'itora mu ntara ya Bungoma polisi yatangiye guhigwa uyu mudepite urimo guhatanira manda ya kabiri mu matora y'uyu mwaka yahawe amasaha 24 yo kwishyikiriza abarimo gukora iperereza kuri urwo rupfu abaturage muri Kenya ubu bategereje kumenya ibyavuye mu matora y'umukuru w'igihugu n'abadepite mu gihe amajwi arimo kubarurwa ku biro by'amatora bibarirwa mu bihumbi za 20 mu gihugu hose muri rusange mu gihugu hari ituze muri iki gihe bategereje ibiva mu matora muri Kenya nyuma yo gutangaza ibyavuye mu matora y'umwaka w'ibihumbi 2007 hadutse imvururu zamaze ibyumweru hapfa abantu 1,200 abagera ku 1,600 bahunga ingo zabo Didmus Barasa wigeze kubaho umusirikare urimo guhigwa ntabwo ari mushya mu nkuru nk'izi mu mwaka ushize yarafunzwe aregwa gukubita umunyamuziki wo muri ako gace amatora muri Kenya aragaragara nk'irushanwa rikomeye ry'abakandida babiri Raila Odinga w'imyaka 77 na William Ruto w'imyaka 55 Odinga wabaye igihe kinini mu batavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi abamushyigikiye bamuhimba baba cyangwa se data akaba ari kwiyamamariza uyu mwanya ku nshuro ya gatanu naho Ruto usanzwe ari vice perezida yagerageje kwiyegereza abanyakenya basanzwe akaba yiyita hasra bivuze umuntu wa mikoro aciriritse ukora ubushabitsi butandukanye ashakisha imibereho ni ku nshuro ya mbere yiyamamaje kuri uyu mwanya Abandi bakandida babiri ni David Mwaure wa Ihiga na George Wajakoya nabo bari mu bahiganwa. Gutsinda ku cyiciro cya mbere bisaba umukandida kuba afite nibura hejuru ya kimwe cya kabiri cy'amajwi yose y'abatoye mu gihugu ndetse akaba afite nibura 25% by'amajwi mu ntara nibura 24 kuri 47 zigize igihugu. Nyuma yo kubara amajwi ku biro by'itora ababishinzwe bafata ifoto y'ibyayavuyemo bakayohereza ku biro by'itora by'akarere birimo nahari kubarirwa amajwi ku rwego rw'igihugu. Kugira ngo habeho umucyo, itangazamakuru, amashyaka ya politiki hamwe n'amatsinda ya societe civile basabwe nabo kubara ibiva ku biro by'amatora bigera ku 40,000 biri mu gihugu hose. Gusa komisiyo y'amatora yonyine niyo yemerewe gutangaza uwatsinze itora rya perezida nyuma yo kugenzura amajwi yose yoherejwe ku biro bikuriye itora byo mu gihugu hose. Iyi komisiyo igomba gutangaza uwatsinze bitarenze iminsi 7. Reka mbibutse ko hano mu Rwanda hari kompanyi yitwa Wise Way Rwanda ikorera mu mujyi rwagati mu nyubako ya Makuza Peace Plaza ku muhanda KN4 Avenue muri etage ya 3 Block B umuryango wa 15. Iyi kompanyi ikaba itanga serivisi za air ticketing cyangwa se travel agency kujyana abantu kwiga mu mahanga no kubasabira visa mu bihugu nka Canada, Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, Ubuholandi, Ubwongereza na Ireland. Iyi kompanyi ibafitiye umwihariko ku banyeshuri batsinze neza ibizamini bisoza amashuri yisumbuye kuko ibafasha kubona scholarship zo kwiga muri kaminuza zo muri Canada, aho umunyeshuri yishyurirwa amadolari ya Canada 10,000 maze nawe akishakira amadolari ya Canada 5,000 bisigaye. Ku bindi bisobanuro mwahamagara 0788 24 42 92 cyangwa se mukabandikira kuri email yabo Wise Way Rwanda ijambo rimwe @yahoo.com. Aha niho nsoreje amakuru twari twabateguriye. Mukomeze kunogerwa na gahunda zitandukanye za Mama Rwagasabo TV. Ngiye ubagejeje amakuru ndi Bonaventure Habimana.